Tell me what's happening.
You remember Master Kiwix and Padawan Kira? This is General Varsuthra and Dr. Eli Tarnas. We're discussing why the Republic secretly built a planetary-scale weapon without consulting the Jedi.
My work barely qualifies as a weapon. It's the most humane military technology ever invented. With a single activation, the planet prison supercharges a world's upper atmosphere, turning it into an enormous ion cannon. Any starship entering or leaving the planet will be completely disabled. Perfect enemy containment without casualties.
You can't contain an enemy without casualties.
How many lives are lost during a full-scale invasion? Our new weapon will end war as we know it.
Regardless, you've allowed the planet prison's design files to be stolen by common criminals.
I doubt the thieves even realize what they have. Besides, the data is encrypted.
Our people are pursuing every possible lead.
With all due respect, old friend, don't you think it's time the Jedi got involved? Master Kiwix and I must speak with the Supreme Chancellor. I need you here finding those design files.
I won't let you down.
You stay as well, Kira. Your security expertise may come in handy.
General, we have a lead on the thieves.
This is Agent Galen with the Strategic Information Service. Agent, these young Jedi will assist you.
Thieves raided a military storehouse. They stole weapons, supplies, and data files for the Planet Prison Project. The thieves' leader slipped up, showed his face to a security camera. We identified him from our criminal database. Vistus, Rhodian smuggler, staying with the so-called Migrant Merchants Guild. Nasty bunch of criminals.
Why would alien gangsters rob a military storehouse?
They must know what you're working on.
Impossible. It must be a coincidence.
The Guild is a violent, well-armed criminal cartel. Invading their headquarters is something only a Jedi could pull off.
Oh dear. I really must go sit down. Excuse me.
Agent, let's use your fancy security network to distract those gangsters. Give my friend and the thief some quality time.
When you find Vistus, contact me. The data files are top priority, but try to recover anything else that was stolen from us. Good luck.
I'll use Agent Galen's fancy terminal to clear a path inside the Guild's headquarters. Have fun.
Pads are currently open for business. Have a safe and pleasant stay.
patonka, chisa bicha wanki chi atocha. Hagua Bontagu, Chubalong Haku. Kilia umpasa dobiska wumpa hupa.
Agent Galen, I believe I've found our thief.
Get the stolen design files and hurry back. We've had a major security breach.
I'll return as quickly as possible.
Copy that. Galen out.
Liska chenaga ima che choran chike. Wachineko higa danoila oka kiza spida per popa. Ukleu gochas kopakuta, tliska taka yakoska.
Tell me about your employers and you can leave.
Tandi kwahai kuma. Wachineko higa danoila oka kiza spida per popa. Oh, wama wanka mituske o wana tablota wijawa.
What is Black Sun's interest in military data files?
Agua dopi bazda wahota. Jiliska chenaga ima che choran chike.
Leave now and never come back.
Eniki! Ukleu gochas kopakuta, tliska taka yakoska.
Got your files, but the thief transmitted a decrypted copy to Black Sun.
Grant, run a full diagnostic. Find out what was in these files.
Found our stolen military hardware. Good. We need it.
While you were gone, kidnappers grabbed Dr. Tarnas.
Who's responsible for this?
No idea, but they're well-organized and dangerous. Kira led a security team in pursuit, but the kidnappers split up during the chase. Hang on, signal coming in.
Agent Galen, I've got these creeps pinned down, but they won't surrender. I don't know how long I can hold them.
She's in over her head.
She needs backup. Tell me where to find her.
Kira's signal came from the spaceport. The kidnappers may try taking the doctor off-world. You need to stop the kidnappers before they escape with Dr. Tarnas. Hurry!
Just in time. These guys get points for courage, but we're a little outnumbered. There's more than a few trigger-happy thugs in that docking bay. The kidnappers are threatening to kill Dr. Tarnas, but they might be bluffing. I'm not even sure they have him.
Bluff or not, the doctor is in danger.
So, how do we handle this?
I say we bust in there, weapons drawn, and see what happens.
Give me a second to paint a target on my forehead. I borrowed a stealth field generator from Agent Galen's office. Makes me practically invisible. I can sneak in first, then when you attack, I'll take a few thugs by surprise. What do you think?
That suits me just fine.
Great. Now you see me, now you don't. I'll get into position and attack on your signal. Let's rescue as a doctor.
Thank you. Jedi scum! I'll kill you. Someday.
He sure killed my stealth field generator. Oh well. It was fun while it lasted. Isn't teamwork grand?
You handled yourself like a true Jedi, Kira.
Wait, I need a holo of that. I want to play it back for Master Kwix. No sign of Dr. Tarnas. Kind of puts a damper on things.
We were the decoys. Now you'll never see your little doctor again.
Is that so? Give me a minute with this guy. I'll make him talk.
If nothing else, this'll be entertaining.
Thanks for the encouragement. Thing is, we don't need him to talk. Not when I can just read his mind.
What? Stop that! Get out of my head! Get out! The doctor's in the Black Sun headquarters. Salar has him. Just leave me alone.
Cheap thugs will believe anything. I can't read your mind, stupid.
You tricked me!
Smooth, Kira. Very smooth.
Black Sun is a major crime syndicate. Whatever they want with Tarnas, we'd better save him, quick. Me and my security detail will clean this up. Agent Galen will want to hear about this.
Dr. Tarnas is the least of our worries, General. The stolen data files had details, not only on the planet prison, but every weapon prototype and research facility in existence.
Our most powerful experimental weapons, and Black Sun has access to them. How could this happen?
What does Black Sun stand to gain?
They could make a fortune selling secrets to our enemies.
We must act quickly to secure these other weapons. Where are they?
3 off-world research facilities. Minimal defenses to give them a low profile. They're vulnerable.
Master Kiwix and I will split up and protect 2.
And I'll take the 3rd one.
You get the fun part, rescuing Dr. Tarnas and the copied data files from Black Sun.
We'll be back in time for dinner.
Kira will stay behind too. With Agent Galen leaving, her computer talents will be needed.
She can be impulsive, but give her a chance. You'll make a good team.
She's rough around the edges, but I like her.
She struggles with emotional attachments, as many young Jedi do. Be mindful of that.
We should go. May the Force be with us all.
I'll escort you to your ships, my friends.
Before I go, I'm putting all my resources at your disposal. There's a special tactical unit in Black Sun territory. Experienced security officers who've been fighting those gangsters for months. Go to these coordinates. Talk to Sergeant Nidaljo. He can help you rescue Dr. Tarnas and get those copied data files.
You've been of tremendous assistance. Thank you.
It's been a privilege working with you. Don't underestimate the Black Sun gang. They enjoy killing, and they're good at it. Kira's on her way. I'll get her plugged into our security network before I leave. Good luck.
I'm not asking, I'm telling. I need
vehicle pads are currently open for business.
I carry a stun baton for protection. Now, are we leaving or not?
As soon as you sign this waiver, sir.
report your ailments. You are fit for duty. Return to your post.
Get a Colto pack on that man. The rest of you prep for evac.
Agent Galen sent me. What's happened?
Black Sun. They're not a gang anymore, they're an army. We were securing a perimeter around their base for you. They hit back with military-grade weapons. Killed 6 of my men.
7, sir. Joran's gone.
We're not equipped for this fight. Not anymore. We can't help you.
No need to panic. We'll figure something out.
All due respect, you don't have a clue what you're up against. We've been fighting Black Sun for months. Now with new weapons and armor, they're unstoppable. Look at us. We're half dead. And they didn't suffer a single casualty. There's no hope of victory.
If you surrender now, your soldiers will have died in vain. Is that what you want? What about the man inside that base waiting to be rescued? You'd abandon him? This is a moment of truth, Sergeant. Do you give up and let evil win? Or stand up and fight?
I'll go with you, but I won't ask my men to follow.
You don't have to. The Jedi's right. We can't let those scum beat us.
Count me in. Always wanted to fight alongside a Jedi.
You'll need to take down the base's security network so we can get inside. Once the network's down, we'll attack the back entrance. You take the front. We'll rendezvous in the base.
Be strong, all of you. I'll see you on the inside.
Let's double time it, men. Move, move!
We risked everything for you. Stealing those data files, faking your kidnapping. This is how you repay us?
You were compensated with enough weapons and armor to make Black Sun invincible.
Invincible? There's a Jedi carving up my base! This is your fault. We never should have trusted a Sith.
If a Jedi has come for you, S'lar, it wasn't my doing.
You won't get away with betraying the Republic, Dr. Tarnas.
The name is Lord Tarnas. I've shed that old skin. I have no time for this nonsense. Finish your pointless battle. Coruscant's fate is already sealed.
Surrender, you scum! We got you surrounded!
Nice of you to join the party.
Wouldn't miss it.
Kill them all!
Believe it! We just took down S'lar. Black Sun won't forget that anytime soon. We lost some good soldiers, but this victory gives their deaths meaning.
Your men fought bravely. You should be proud.
Thanks for leading this mission. Black Sun will have reinforcements here soon. Any sign of the man you came to rescue?
There you are. We intercepted Solar's holocall to Tarnas. Can't believe he's a Sith. But that's not the worst news. The planet prison prototype here at the lab? A fake. Tarnas stole the real planet prison.
Trace that holocall you intercepted. Use it to locate our Sith base of operations.
Already working on it. We need you back at the Senate Tower. Kira out.
Sounds like your work is just starting. We won't hold you up. Goodbye, Jedi.
Working as my chief scientist, how can I defend the Republic if I can't trust my own people? Tarnas' entire engineering team vanished along with the planet prison. They're all traitors too.
The Sith want us to panic. Don't give in to fear.
Tarnas will use the planet prison against Coruscant. He could trap us here forever, paralyze the Republic by holding us hostage. You're our only hope of stopping that.
I'll stop him, General. But I need to know where he is.
That's where I come in. I just traced that holocall we intercepted from the Black Sun base. Tarnas was communicating from down in Sector 439.
Zestakar territory. Tarnas knows we're not welcome there. Zestakars are paramilitary vigilantes. They took over a sector, cut ties with the rest of Coruscant, and they don't like visitors.
Call them vigilantes. Explain.
Many Justicars are ex-Republic military who came home to find gangsters controlling their neighborhoods. They believe the Republic abandoned Coruscant to crime, so they've taken matters into their own hands. Justicars are well-trained and armed, but they don't concern me. It's the Sith Lord I'm worried about.
You shouldn't face Tarnas alone. I may only be a Padawan, but I can help you.
With this much at stake, two Jedi are better than one.
Stop Tarnas before he uses the planet prison against us. The fate of the Republic rests on your shoulders, Jedi. May the Force be with you.
select an available travel route. Have a safe and pleasant stay.
Already. You just know this whole area is crawling with snipers. Justicar settled here.
Come on. fine. Have more rules than the Jedi. I don't see a planet prison anywhere. That's not good.
We've been such fools. Darnus! He's a Sith!
I've come to stop him. What happened here?
Darnus tricked us. Said your Jedi were going to shut the project down. told us to bring the planet prison here. Keep it safe. Thought we were saving the Republic. We brought the TARDIS, the prototype. He turned on us. Killed everyone.
Hang in there. I'll get you to a medical bay.
No time. TARDIS has the planet prison. He'll use it. Prototype creates a massive heat signature when activated. Run a thermal scan. You'll find TARDIS. Planet prison needs time to build the power. Enough time for you to destroy it. Save Coruscant. Oh, God.
Poor man. He didn't deserve this. I'll run a thermal scan from one of these terminals. Come on. Running a thermal scan. Oh, the technician wasn't kidding. Something's really lighting up. Tracking. Here we go. Sector 167, coordinates 8863. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. The signal's coming from the ruins of the Jedi Temple.
If the planet prison has been activated, we don't have much time.
The temple ruins are in a hazard zone called the Works. People go in, but don't come out. There's an old elevator down to the works near here. Hope you're ready for anything, because that's about as much as I know.
If a Sith can get down there, so can we.
Let's hope we get down there in one piece. And he didn't. I'm ready. Let's do this.
Thank you. You'll live.
Select an available travel route. Have a safe and pleasant stay.
Thanks, stranger. Didn't think anyone else was fool enough to wander this pile of rubble. Stupid move, trusting some prig senator. Jedi temple's abandoned, he says. No one to fight, only troubles getting there. What do we find? Battle droids, Imperial commandos, Sith.
We're lucky all they did was take our hall and lock us in here to die.
You know what the Imperials are trying to do?
Besides attack mercs on a legit job? No idea. Senator Starsnow's after a journal that belonged to his dead kid. Some bigwig Jedi fell during the sacking. Journal's all that's left of him. I feel for the Senator and his credits, but those commandos have the journal now. They aren't gonna spare us twice.
I'll take on the commandos. The Senator should have his son's journal.
Whatever you say, Master Jedi. But the kid's dead. That journal's not gonna bring him back. Senator Starsnow's waiting near the Senate Tower. If you can get that journal back, he'll be expecting you. Thanks for the rescue. Come on, boys, this job's a bust.
Sith sure did a number on this place. Can't believe they got away with it.
Ah! departing Coruscant now, Father. The planet prison deploys in minutes. The Republic will have no choice but to surrender.
You return to me as a hero of the Empire, my son. Our victory is complete.
I wouldn't count on that.
What's this, Tarnus? A loose end? For shame.
Have you come to die, Jedi?
Don't do this, Tarnus. You can still surrender.
You'll forgive me if I don't offer you the same opportunity. I'm departing Coruscant.
Return to me
I wouldn't count on that.
What's this, Tarnus?
Have you come to die, Jedi?
I don't die easily. Haven't you figured that out yet?
Fighting petty criminals is nothing. Now you face a Sith.
Channel your rage, my son. Don't let this Jedi steal your moment of triumph.
Your blood flows through my veins, Father. I cannot fail.
You're fine.
Jedi filth. You have killed my son.
He'll die for this, Master. I'll see to it personally.
You have no idea what you've unleashed, Jedi. There's no place in the galaxy to hide from my wrath.
I don't fear you. Come find me whenever you like.
I will inflict unimaginable suffering on your people. Billions will die because of you.
We already control your secret weapon facilities. All that power is ours now.
My son's death will be avenged on the entire Republic, and you will bow down before I let you die.
I see where your son got his overconfidence. You'll die just like he did.
My hatred makes me stronger than you can possibly know. Tell your pathetic masters that Darth Undral has returned. This time, there will be no mercy.
Such a charmer. I miss him already. The planet prison is officially scrap metal. Looks like we saved Coruscant.
Couldn't have done it without you, Kira.
Much as I'm enjoying these toxic ruins, maybe we should get back to the Senate Tower?
No one saw this coming, Master Satil. Not even the Jedi Council.
We sensed it for weeks, General. If you'd told us of your secret project, we might have averted this disaster.
There he is. The hero of Coruscant. Welcome back, son.
Coruscant is safe, but I had to destroy the planet prison and kill Tarnus.
Yes, we've heard. We also know Tarnus was the son of Darth Angrel.
Republic comm channels are being flooded with threats from that maniac, vowing revenge.
Have either of you faced this man before? I don't know him.
Darth Angle personally led the forces that sacked Coruscant in the last war.
He was furious when the Emperor signed the treaty. Looks like he's back to finish what he started. The Empire has formally disavowed Darth Angrel's actions, saying he's gone rogue. It's a lie, but the Senate refuses to authorize a military response.
For good reason. Neither the Republic nor the Jedi are prepared for another war. We would lose. Billions would die.
And if the enemy turns our weapons against us, billions will die. Tarnas transmitted the details of all our top-secret projects to his father. He traced that transmission to the planet Ord Mantell. Darth Angrel must have a base there. I need you to find it.
If we catch him in his lair, we could end this crisis right now.
I doubt Angrel's on that world, but his spy network certainly is.
Master Orgus senses greatness in you, and so do I. This mission is yours.
I'm going too. Master Kwix left me here to help.
Agreed. Take Kira. Train and protect her like she's your own Padawan.
From what I've seen, Kira can handle herself.
Like you, she has great potential, but she needs guidance to unlock it.
We'll get to know each other. It'll be nice.
I must inform the Council of these developments. Travel safely, young Jedi. May the Force be with you.
All I've ever wanted was to protect the Republic. I was stationed here when the Empire attacked Coruscant. Saw the Jedi Temple destroyed. All those Padawans and Masters cut down. I started these weapon projects in their honor.
Good intentions won't stop Darth Angrel.
I already have one of our best starships waiting for you at the spaceport. Your astromech droid is prepping it for takeoff. There's civil war on Ord Mantell. It's a no-fly zone. Dock at the orbital station there and contact me. Good luck.
I'm back.
Thank you. my new master at last. I am C2N2, steward of this vessel. It is my extreme good fortune to serve you.
Glad to have you aboard. Tell me your function, C2.
C2 series droids represent the latest advances in everything from starship technical maintenance to nutritional advice tailored for your specific organic needs. Welcome aboard this Corellian Defender-class light corvette. It was custom-built to offer a Jedi both first-rate combat performance and meditation amenities. Along with the usual accommodations, you'll find a secure captain's locker for storing valuables. Your bridge contains an ever-updating map of the galaxy. It's quite beautiful to look at. Priority alerts from the Republic Network are accessible at the HoloNet console. Long-range communications are available via the Holo Terminal. And finally, the ship's intercom will inform your crew that you wish to meet. Do you have any questions, Master?
If I think of anything, I'll let you know. Thanks for the tour, C2.
My pleasure, Master. I do have a few final notes. As you can see, I am not equipped for physical danger. My function is to maintain the starship as your home away from home. I am happy to assist you with any non-hazardous task, of course. I pride myself on the utmost attention to detail.
What do you consider a non-hazardous task?
I am programmed to modify other technology. I can also perform long-range surveillance and diplomacy. I'm quite useful, I assure you. Whenever you are ready to depart, consult the galaxy map on the bridge. The ship's computers will handle the rest.
Seen what the Sith are wearing? It's like every fashion designer in the galaxy went over to the dark side.
Come in, Coruscant Control. Requesting permission to launch.
Permission granted, Master Jedi. Coordinates to Ord Mantell have been uploaded to your Navicomputer. Good hunting.
General, I've arrived at Ord Mantell.
Perfect timing. I've just finished coordinating things with my man on the ground there. SIS Agent Atau followed the enemy transmissions to a specific location planetside. He'll give you the full details. Your T-7 unit can interface with Darth Angrel's hyperspace data transceiver and download his communications. Take the droid with you.
Guess I'll be playing Dejarik against myself while you have all the fun.
This sounds dangerous. I want Kira as backup, not T-7.
I'm afraid there's no choice. The droid is essential to mission success.
He's right. Scanning a hyperspace data transceiver is a little over my head. Besides, T-7 can handle himself.
Take a shuttle to the surface and meet Agent Atau. Good hunting. Varsuthra out.
I've visited my share of seedy ports, but this one's the seediest. Just as well I'm staying behind. I'll make sure nobody steals our landing thrusters.
Check out the spaceport while we're gone. If this place is as bad as you say, Darth Angrel may have a presence here.
Wouldn't surprise me. I'll poke around and see what's what. Have fun down there.
Thank you.
So, ground rules? Master Kuix let me do whatever, long as I wasn't in her way.
Do what I do, and you'll be fine.
We make it up as we go. Nifty. Question two, what's my job on the ship? Hate standing around, makes me antsy.
It's a big ship. There's plenty of work. Do what comes naturally.
Reprogram the computer to call me Master? Done. We'd better get moving. Let's go save the galaxy.